you, I'm nothing.
Rest from my strength.
I won't do anything.
Don't let me know.
I need your answer, now.
Look at me.
We need you to
oh, know. And that's my prayer.
Rest from my strength.
Rest from my strength.
Yeah.
Don't let me know.
Awali moyo, yona Those who were not here in last Sunday, you missed a lot. Praise the Lord. We had a very powerful message here. But I was so touched so much by the testimony of the Egyptian women. They had been commanded to slaughter or to kill all the male boys. That's the time when Moses was supposed to be born. And they told them that you should kill, the midwife should kill all the male children. The Bible testified that these women feared God. The Egyptian women feared God.
Abachala ba Misri ne batya Katonda.
Excuse me, Asha, please remove that. Remove this thing for me. Remove it. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And as they feared God, God in heaven saw them.
Katonda mukuru na yabalaba.
And the Bible says that God blessed them.
Bible yagamba Katonda naba womukisa.
I was so touched.
Nakwatibwako nnyo.
Our battlefield, ladies and gentlemen,
olutalo lwa fagami na bachala,
is in the area of fearing God.
Luli mu kitundu ekyo ky'okutya Katonda.
Everything, leave it for God.
Buli kintu kyonna kirekere Katonda.
Just work on fearing God.
Gwekola kukutya Katonda.
If he bless the Egyptians,
bwaba yasobola kuwa mukisa bakazi Abamisiri,
how about you, the child of God,
ategwa omwana wa Katonda,
who sits in the house of God,
bwatula mu nyumba ya Mukama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I was so blessed by the vessel that the Lord used that
Sunday.
And I want to thank that person who preached that
Sunday.
That God may bless you mightily. I want to thank every member of this church. In every department that you are standing. To do the work of the kingdom. May the good Lord bless you. Wherever you are standing. I know things are not easy. You are struggling to make ends meet. To make sure that people understand what you are trying to bring to them. And sometimes you fail. That does not mean that God has failed. God will continue to bless you. As you stand. And do his will. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Those people who have been with us in the 21 days of prayer and fasting, may the good Lord bless you. I announced here that we shall be having every month the first 7 days we are going to pray and fast. We want to see the hand of God in our own lives, in our ministry. If you have not joined us, please join us.
Bambi twegateko.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Another thing that I want to remind us.
The
Lord gave me a word for the year.
Mukama yampe kigambo ekyo mwaka.
I had one gospel, one man.
Enjiri emu n'omuntu omu.
Then I went to the scriptures.
Nengenda byawandikibwa.
I found the man, a shepherd, leaving 99 sheep and going for look for one sheep that was lost.
Nensango msumbanga lekendi gechenda mwenda nagendo kunonye ndike mwe yabula.
I shared with you that.
Nengaba na mwecho.
Members of this church.
Abaluganda be kanisa eno.
Shepherds, wherever you are.
Abasumba yonaje muli.
You must go and look for that one sheep that has got lost.
Muli no kugenda munonye ndike yemu eyabula.
I was very much blessed by the testimony of Mr. Babumba this morning. Men are being blessed from this ministry. And unfortunately they leave. So we want to ask God to continue blessing them. So that they can also remain here and be a blessing to this ministry. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We are having a meeting immediately after the service.
Tulina meeting imbagira wonga service ene wedde.
I sent this message on our WhatsApp.
Naweleza obubaka buno kuita ku mutimbagano gwa fe ogwa WhatsApp.
In every department.
Buli mukulembeze mu buli tabi lyonna.
We are going to have what we call resolution meeting.
Tugenda kufuna kye tuyita resolution meeting ombere ebyokutuukibwako ebyokukola.
Resolution meeting.
Meeting egenda okutuukibwako biki bye tulina okukola emwaka.
Things that the Holy Spirit can help us to achieve this year.
Ebintu omwoyo mutukufu byasobola okutuyamba netuukiriza omwaka guno.
If you don't write the vision down clearly, people may not understand what to do.
Bw'otawandika wansi kwolesebwa bulungi.
So we want to write it down so that we can go into prayer and ask God to help us to to fulfill our pledges.
Tusobola okusaba Katonda okutuyamba okutuukiriza obweyamo bwaffe.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So every departmental head,
buli akulira department yenna,
and some ministers whom I have requested to come here for this meeting, please, you must come.
Wamu nabaweereza bensabye okujja okwegatta mu meeting eno, bambi mubeerewo.
Nyabo, where is my basket?
Echibo.
I asked for a basket here for, we want to put an extra basket.
Twagala tutekewo ekibbo ekyenjawulo.
That basket is for our keyboard.
Nga ekibbo ekyo tugenda kuba tusondera nanga yaffe.
We want to buy a keyboard.
Twagala okugula enanga.
So I asked that girl to bring one of our buckets here.
Kati nasabye baleteyo ka bucket kam.
So that we can be using it as something to put in our monies.
Praise the
Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's go into the Bible. And today we are going to look at come and reign, Holy Spirit reign. We welcome you, Lord, to come and reign. Come and reign,
come and reign. Holy Spirit reign.
We welcome you, Jesus, to come. Come and reign,
come and reign
in my life,
Holy Spirit reign. We welcome you, Lord, to come and reign
in our church.
Come and reign,
hallelujah. Our scripture that we are going to read today, where my message is going to come from today, is chapter 6, the book of Hebrews, verse 1 and verse 2.
Ekitabo ekyabebulaniya
esule omukaga olunyiri olusooka n'olwokubiri.
Amen.
I am reading. Therefore, leaving the discussion of the elementary principles of Christ, let us go on to perfection, not laying again the foundation of repentance from dead works and of faith toward God, of the doctrine of baptism, of laying on of hands, of resurrection of the dead, and of the eternal judgment. Praise the Lord. Amen. Father, we want to thank you for this message today. I want you to open our spiritual ears that we may hear and understand what the Spirit is communicating to the church. My Father and my God, I ask you to help me communicate so that these people may be taught, because this is kingdom business. Use my vessel, Almighty One of Israel.
Kozese chibya change gwo mutukuvu wa Israeli.
Reach the hearts of your people.
Okukoma ku mitima gy'abantu bo.
I know.
Manyi.
We are in challenging times.
Tuli mu bisere by'okusomozebwa.
Painful times.
Ebisere by'obulumi.
Times of despair.
Ebisere mukama ebyokutya nokwera.
Times of confusion.
Ebisere byakavuyo kutabula tabulwa.
But I pray.
Na yensaba.
That the hearts of your children.
Nti emitima gy'abaana bo.
May come close.
Jisembere wali.
That they may be able to partake.
Jisobole okutwala.
Of this training.
Mukama okutendekebwa kuno.
So that we may go grow.
Tusobole okukula.
Preparing ourselves.
Nga tweteekateeka.
For your coming.
Okujja kwo.
Thank you, Mighty One of
Israel.
I want to pray for each one of us.
Njagalo kusabira buli sechino.
That your hand of mercy.
Ntio mukono gwa gwokusasira.
Your hand of grace.
Omukono gwa gwexa.
Shall be upon us.
Gubere kufe.
In Jesus' name.
Muli nyeria Yesu.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm going to pick two words.
Ngenda kunokola yebigambo bibiri byoka.
That my message will rotate around.
Obubaka bwange bwe bugenda okwetoloolera. Obubaka bwange bwe bugenda okwekutoloolera.
Praise the Lord.
Amina.
The first word.
Ekigambo ekisooka.
Is the word called elementary.
Amina. Kye kigambo kye bayita elementary.
Therefore leaving the discussions of the elementary principles.
Nti kale katuleko okwogera ku bigambo eby'olubereberye.
And then the other word is eternal judgment.
Atechi gambe chilala inti echok sala omusango kunkomerero.
Elementary.
Ebyolu vere verye.
Ebisokeru wako. And then eternal judgment.
Then no musango kunkomerede.
I want to make this statement which I pondered and I thought about it that it will help me to communicate.
Njagala okubeera nga nzijayo obubaka buno bwe nafumiitirizaako statement eno nti ejja kunyamba okuweereza.
I want to tell us that God hates sin.
Njagala okubagamba nti Katonda akyawa ekibi.
And will judge it with the fiercest of his wrath.
Era ajja kukisalira omusango n'ekiruyi ky'ekisembayo.
God hates sin.
Katonda akyawa ekibi.
And he will judge it with the fiercest of his wrath.
Era ajja kukisalira omusango ekibi ekyo n'ekiruyi kye ekisembera ddala mu kiruyi ky'ekisembayo.
Ndugu unafanya kazi yako? Nasikia Kiingereza. Oh, asante sana. Unasikia Kiingereza sana? Amina. Mungu akubariki sana. Najua sisi Swahili ilizaliwa Tanzania, ikagonjwa Kenya, ikakufia hapa Uganda, ikazikwa Kongo. Soso Kiswahili yetu ya hapa Uganda imefariki. Tunatia Kiswahili na Kiganda yote tuna mix. Na fry kuona ndugu. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we are going to look at the word elementary.
Tugenda kutunulira ekigambo ekyoluberebere.
When we begin to look at that word elementary,
but tutunulira ebigambo ebyo ebyoluberebere.
We may bring the examples of elementary school.
Tuyinza okuleeta ekyo kulabirako ebyamasomero agasooka.
Si masomero agasooka. Ne amasomero agebisokerwako. Elementary is elementary.
Amen.
That is where children begin to learn how to read. They begin to
learn
how to write. They begin to learn how to count letters.
Elementary schools ategeza amasomero agasokerwamu mu kusoma anga nasale mwe tutandikira okusoma abacha.
In other words, elementary lessons.
Mu ngeri emu oba endala okusomesebwa okutu.
Praise the Lord.
Okutuzimba okututan okusokerwako.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
The elementary principle
Enonezo ezisokerwako oba ezoluberebere.
For example, the elementary principle of education.
Okugeza enononga eyisoka eyafe yokuyigirizibwa.
Is to teach a child how to count 1, 2, 3.
Kwe kusomesa omwana okubala emu biri satu.
To begin to teach children how to write A, B, C, D.
Okusomesa abana engeri gye bawandiika abacha.
Writing. Reading and
okuandika, okusoma n'okubala.
Those are elementary lessons.
Kakati ebyo kwe kusoma okutandikirwako okusokerwako.
You will look at the child's performance.
Ojja kutunuulira enkola y'omwana.
By the foundation of how he was prepared in the foundation in the elementary school.
Nga wesigama ku musingi omwana gwe yafuna wano mu masomero agasookerwako.
There are some children like our time when we were young.
Waliwo abaana kati ngaffe ebiseera ffe twali nga tukyali bato.
We did not have nursery section.
Tetwabanga na nursery section.
We began from P1.
Twatandikiranga mu kibiina ekisooka.
But you begin to see that some children begin to learn how to write.
Na yengo laba nti abana batandika okuyiga okuwandika mu kibiina ekyokuna. Oba mu kyokusatu.
But when you look at that child who is beginning to write from that class.
Naye bw'otunuulira omwana oyo ayize okuwandika mu kibiina ekyo.
He struggles a lot.
Afuba nnyo.
Because by that time they are the subjects are beginning to become bigger and bigger.
Kubanga mukisele ekyo subjects esomese baziba zitandise okugejjokaziwa.
By that time you are expected to read a sentence by yourself.
Mukisele ekyo osubibwa okusoma kumpi olunyiriri sentence.
You are supposed to add arithmetic.
Osubirwa okugattako obubonero obwo bwonna bwa arithmetic.
You are supposed to be given a book and you read by yourself.
Osubirwa kuweebwa ekitabo gwe n'obanga osobola okwesomera.
Look at that example that I'm bringing.
But tunulira chokulabira kecho chendeta.
It also helps you as ministers of the gospel.
Chikuyamberanga mwe abaweleza abenjiri.
To know some people who failed their elementary classes.
Okutegera abantu abagwa ebina byabwe bisokerwako.
By behaving like these people who have never passed through the elementary class.
Ingabeyisanga abantu bano abatayita ko mu bibiina bino ebisokerwako.
Because in the elementary class.
Kubanga mu bibiina bino ebisokerwako.
That is where we are supposed to read to learn according to this scripture.
Omwo mwe tulina okuyigira okusinzira ku byawandiikibwa bino.
Eternal judgment.
Omusango ogw'oluberera.
People behave like they are behaving sometimes because they were not taught things pertaining to eternal judgment.
Abantu beyisanga obolya wabatasomebwa bintu bikwatagana ku musango oguli ogw'oluberera ogw'enkomerero.
Because you can find a brother.
Kubanga osanga owooluganda.
Or a sister.
Oba sister.
Is already in ministry.
Already ali mu buweereza.
But the things that they are doing.
Naye ebintu bye bakola.
Disqualifies them from eternal life.
Biba jayo oba bibaletera obutasanira obulamu obw'oluberera.
If they had done very well at their elementary level.
Obolya osinga bali bakoze bulungi wano mbibine ebisokerwako.
They would have understood that the end message is eternal judgment.
Bandi kitegedde nti obubaka obw'enkomerero gwe musango ogw'oluberera.
Eternal judgment.
Era omusango gw'oluberera.
We qualify me for eternal life.
Gwe kugenda okunsaniza obulamu obw'oluberera.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Hebrew man, Hebrew brother is speaking to us here and saying.
Owoluganda omwepulani yo nayogera wano naffe nga agamba.
Therefore, leaving the discussions of the elementary principles of Christ.
Nti kale tuleke okwogera ku bigambo eby'olubereberye ebya Kristo.
Ebisokerwako. Every member of the church.
Buli owooluganda mu kanisa.
Is supposed to know.
Aliteekeddwa okumanya.
That Jesus brought him in the house of God.
Nti Yesu yamuleeta mu nyumba ya Katonda.
Not only to acquire wealth.
Si kufuna bugagga kyokka.
Not only to get married.
Si kufumbirwa kyokka.
Not only to build a home.
Siku zimba makacho ka.
But to prepare themselves for eternal life.
Na yo kwete kila tekelo bulamu obolu berera.
But sometimes
na yebisele ebimu
the church forgets to know that
kanisa echo yera biro chitegera
and they begin to behave
ne batandiko okweisha
people who dodged the elementary class
ngabantu abadojingo baba tayita mu bibina bisokebwako
and this is very dangerous
chinonno chabulabe nyo
because some people have begun to teach
kubanga abantu abambatandiso okusomesa
that judgment we cannot judge people
inti okusala omusango oba olunaku olwo musango katonda tasobola kusalira abantu musango
God loves people so much
katonda ayagala nnyo abantu
he cannot judge them
tasobola basalira musango
I want to let us know brethren
njagala tumanya abooluganda
judgment still stands
okusala omusango kikyaliwo
it is going to be there
kigenda kubaawo
number 2
ekyokubiri
you see a person
olaba omuntu
given them a gift
katonda bawadde ekirabo
of ministry
ekyobuweereza
but the way they handle the gift
na yengeri kibakwasaganya ekirabo
is as if they don't know that the judgment
chiringa nti tebatimanyi na konti waliyo omusango
praise the lord
amen
hallelujah
amen
it seems my batteries are down praise the lord
amen
The person is supposed to come for choir practice.
Omuntu ayina okujja mu kwegeza mu kwaya.
They don't come.
Tebajja mu practice.
They just remain in their bed sleeping.
Basigala mbitanda byabwe nga bebase.
Ushers are supposed to be here by 7 o'clock.
Abakebezi bayina okubeera wano sawe muze nyini.
To prepare the church.
Okutegeka kanisa.
You know sometimes back.
Ebisele ebiyise emabika.
There was this thing called the abatujju baba bayita batya mu luzungu. Terrorists.
The terrorists, yes.
These people used to enter places of worship.
Abatuju bano batalango kingira mbife bisinzibwamu.
He comes like with a bag like that one.
Ngajane baga ngeyo.
And then he leaves his there and goes away.
Najire kawo yena agenda.
So you people you come
kati mwene mujja.
You begin worshiping.
Nemutandiko kusinza.
You don't know that there is a bag there with a time bomb inside.
Te mumanyi ntino waliwensa we elimu bomb.
So if you are in the middle of worship,
bemubera wakati mukusinza,
there is a blast,
nga waliwo okutulika,
and all people die.
Abantu bonna ne bafa.
The ushers don't know.
Abakebezi tebamanyi.
That God has assigned them that duty.
Katonda nti yabawa omulimo.
Of making sure that people must come and they must sit on clean.
Ntebatimanyi nti abantu bayina okujja ne batula ku butebe obuyonjo.
They must organize the place of worship.
Balina okutegeka ekifo wasinzizwa.
They must look for everything there is in Europe.
Mu bulaya.
You know there is a lot of attack of different kinds coming church.
Waliyo bulumbaganyi bunji ku bantu abajja mu kanisa.
There is a group of people.
Waliwe kibinja kyabantu.
They take the Bible.
Batwe kula Bible.
And then they twist the scriptures.
Ne bagezaako kugira ebyawandikibwa bichusa.
And then somebody can come with maybe 5 copies.
Omuntu ayinza okujja ne copy nga 5.
Groups them in the church.
Najja naziteeka mu kanisa.
So the pastor is reading.
Kati pastor anga asoma.
And everybody is reading.
Eranga buli omu mu church asome
yeye. You don't know that the enemy has planted his seed among us.
Ngatomanyi nti omulabe yasimbye ensigo ye masekati gafe.
So when you look at a minister,
kati bwotunulira omuweereza,
is behaving,
nga yeisanga bwe yeisa,
you are cover that this brother class.
Kumpi obolo woza nti owa Luganda ono ya dodging ekibiina ekisokebwa ebisokebwamu.
Oh, he has forgotten.
Oba yeerabidde.
That there is judgment.
Nti waliyo omusango.
In this letter
nienda kunyonyola kino oluvanyuma
but you know judgment
nayo musango
there are 2 types of judgments we are going to face
waliwo osala ye misango ya minundi ebiri tugenda okusinkana
there is that judgment of people going to hell
waliwo kusala musango abantu nga bagenda mugeyena
and then there is that judgment of gifts of how you conducted or how you used the gift that the Lord gave you
ni wabelawo kusala musango nga babe singa kuchirabo katonda che yakuwa wachikoze sotia.
Let me explain it better.
Kanchinyonyolo kusingako.
We have the 24 elders
tuinaba kadabiri mwabana
who surround the throne of God.
Abetolola namulondo ya Katonda.
Do you think everybody is going to join the 24 elders?
Olowoza buli omu agenda kwegatta kwabo abakadde abiri mwabana.
There are places you can be in heaven but you will never reach.
Waliye bifongo jya kuba muguru naye nga tolibituuka.
You look at men like David, what they did.
Otunulira basajja nga Dawudi bye bakola.
You look at things like Moses, what they did.
Notunulira basajja nga Musa bye bakola.
You look at things like what Joseph did.
Notunulira basajja nga Yusuf bye bakola.
And you expect to go and sit with them.
Nolowoza nawo jagenda obegateko.
The 12 disciples.
Abayigirize 12.
In fact, they remained 11.
Basigala 11.
What they did.
Bye bakola.
Until they gave their necks to the sword.
Okutusalwe bawayo bulambu bwabwe eri ebitala.
You think when you go to heaven you will sit with them?
Olowoza bonogenda mugulo ja kutula nabo.
You are going to sit with them when you have understood the elementary teachings and you are prepared to maximally use the gift that the Lord has given you to the level that when you go back the Lord will say, "Welcome home, my faithful servant."
Ogenda kutula nabo ngosobodde okutula notegera okusomesebwa okusokerwako mu bibiina ebisooka atela nosobola okusamu ekitiibwa ekirabo Katonda kye yakuwa nosobola okukikozesa obulungi mu nkola efaana na bwetyo awulojja okwanirizibwa ngaotuuse mu ggulu nti
nkwaniriza. When you look at 2 Chronicles chapter 15 verse 7
bw'otunulira ebyo mirembe ekyokubiri
15
olw'omusanvu.
He says that God is going to reward every work that you do.
Katonda gamba genda kuwa omukisobe mpera buli mugo nagwokola.
Especially in the kingdom of God.
Okusingira dala mbwaka baka bwa Katonda.
When you are sitting at that keyboard.
Bwobotu de kunange.
You should know that although you are ministering to people.
Olino kumanya we wawo weleza bantu.
You are a servant of God.
Na yoli muweleza wa Katonda.
When you are sitting on those drums.
Ngotu de kungoma.
You are ministering to people. But you are a servant of God. When you are an usher. You should know that you are ministering to people. But you are a servant of God. Whether you are a deacon. You are a pastor. You are an apostle. You are a prophet.
Oli nabi.
You are a teacher of the word.
Oli musomesa wa chigambo.
You are an evangelist.
Oli mubulizi wa njiri.
You should know that you are a minister of God.
Oli no kuchimanya nti oli muweleza wa Katonda.
God specifically chose you.
Katonda yakulonda.
Gave you that particular kind of gift.
Na kuwa ekikati ekirabe ekyo.
That you may go and build the kingdom.
Osobola okugenda zimba obwakabaka.
Us, we forget about the eternal judgment and we begin to do things. We only look at the level of ministering to people. We forget that we are ministering to God. One thing that I want you people to know, when Jesus came, He told us when the Christians were beginning to ask the disciples, "Where are you going?" And he told them, "I must go because I'm going to prepare a place for you." Jesus is preparing a place for somebody. And that somebody, he has given you the gift to reach that somebody. To prepare him.
Okumuteekateeka.
To inherit.
Okusikira obwakabaka bwa Katonda.
It is not your gift.
Si kirabo kyogwe.
It is a kingdom gift.
Kirabo kya bwa Katonda.
Therefore, I brought back these elementary lessons. This elementary class.
Okusomesa bakuno okusokebwako.
To remind us.
Okutujukiza.
God.
Inti tugenda kudaye waka.
And that day.
Eloru nakuoru.
We are going for judgment.
Tugenda kusali ruomu sango.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Therefore I call us all.
No lwecho mwe namba ita.
To rekindle the flames.
Amen.
That the Lord has put in our bones.
Okuzo buja. Ebyo Katonda byatadde mufe.
For the sake of building the kingdom of God.
Oluo kuzimba obwakabaka bwa Katonda.
That you may continue to show people Jesus.
Osobola genda maso kulaga abantu Yesu.
And show people that people are going to inherit the kingdom of God. They are going to stay in heaven forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
God is going to bless, to reward every man and every woman who has discovered what he is supposed to do in the kingdom. And he does it diligently. Without giving any
excuses.
Among the hardest things to do on earth is to work with men. Men are hard creatures to work with.
Abantu bitonde bizibu nnyo kola nabyo.
That's why you see God is quoting in the book of Isaiah.
Yensonga lwaki olaba Katonda anokola yo mu kitabo kya Isaiah.
He says that the donkey knows their owner.
Agamba nti endogo izimanyi mukama wazo.
Even cows know their owner.
Nente zimanyi mukama wazo.
But my people do not know me.
Na yenza abantu bange tebamanyi.
And he prays and says, oh, who are laden with the sin. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
People are not easy to work with. But when God has deployed you to work with people, you must continue to work with them until they slaughter
you.
Talking about you is nothing. It's just something very little. The last thing. Why? That's what they did to all the disciples. That's what they did to Jesus. That day when Jesus was supposed to be put on the cross, there was a notorious thief who was in jail. But according to the custom, one person was supposed to be released for the people. That whom should we release? People asked.
Abantu
they say, you must release the notorious thief for
us.
But you must fight Jesus. So when you read those things, you know
Omanya.
That is not easy to work with people. But you must hang in there. Because you have a calling upon your life to fulfill something.
Hallelujah. Amina.
Some of us think that serving God is only in the church. No.
Nedda.
No.
Nedda.
Whatever you do it as unto the Lord. If you are a farmer, maybe you are planting gobe. Do
is
as unto the Lord.
Chikole nga
Katonda. Because you are going to take that gobe to the market.
Kubango gena kutwale gobe lyo mukatali.
That the children of God may eat and not die.
Abana ba Katonda balilie balemo kufa.
If you are growing potatoes, do it as unto the Lord.
Musimbe langa musimbira Katonda.
Because the children of God are going to eat.
Kubana abana ba Katonda bagenda kumulya.
Whatever God gave you as a calling, as a gift, as a profession, it is for the kingdom purposes. Things might be very hard. Things might be very tough. But you must continue. Your God. Because we are going on to that day of judgment. We have talked about the three elementary subjects which are foundational in our education. Writing, reading, and counting. Imagine somebody reaches P7. P3 these days. Because I've been looking at the nursery work of my muzukuru. The boy must learn to read when they are still in nursery. But supposing that child reaches in P3 when they don't know even how to write their name.
Tebelezo omwana yo singa tuka mchibine chokusa tungatamanyi na kuandika linya lye.
They struggle a lot.
Bafuba nyo.
They struggle a lot.
Bafuba nyo.
In elementary class,
mubibine bisokerwako.
They teach us tree.
Bakusomesa omuti.
Stone.
E ginger.
Grass.
Omuddo.
So as we grow,
katinga wetukula.
The teachers begin to come.
Abasomesa batandika okujja.
They say this is a tree.
Ne bagamba kuno muti.
But it has branches.
Ne guina matabi.
It has leaves.
Guina makola.
Then this teacher
kati omusomesa ono
releases you to another teacher.
Na kutana ogende eri omusomesa omulala.
Who teaches you?
Akusomesa.
That those roots,
emirandire ejo,
they have a purpose.
Jirina ekigendererwa.
Although they hold this tree.
Ne wakwata giwanirira omuti.
But they also suck food from the ground.
Na yatera gireta emmere.
Which they did not learn from the elementary class.
Kyebatayiga mubibina ebisokerwako.
So this food passes through this trunk.
Kati emmere eno eyita mu muti guno.
It passes through the branches.
Neyita mu matabi.
It goes to the leaves.
Negenda makola.
And in these leaves.
Ate makola gano.
When you enter and see the leaves.
Bwogenda makola.
There is something.
Mulimu ekirimu.
There is what they call lamila.
Mulimu kyebayita lamila.
There is what they call chlorophyll.
Mulimu kyebayita chlorophyll.
They cannot teach that thing in the elementary class.
Ate ebyo tebasobola bisomesa mubibina ebisokerwako.
And this child who has skipped the elementary class.
Kati omwana ono eyabuka ebibina ebisokerwako.
To know that this is a tree.
Okutegeera nti guno muti.
When you talk about sap and lamila, they don't understand.
Ng'oyogera ku ebyo manya biramira byanyi tebasobola bitegeera.
Like somebody speaking in another tongue.
Obanga ayogera omuntu olulimi olulala.
So ladies and gentlemen.
Abaami n'abakyala.
We should not forget the elementary class.
Tetulina kwerabira bibina bisokerwako.
Things that we learned.
Ebintu bye twayiga.
Okay, these evangelists,
ababulizi b'enjiri bano,
the Jeremiahs and the, that brother,
ba brother Jeremiah nawe Uganda,
they have been given
baweebwa
the grace
ekisa
to stand on the crusade,
okuyimirira mu crusade,
and they say come,
ne bagamba mujje,
come and believe in God,
jango kirize Katonda.
Even if you are barren, you will get children.
Ne bwobo mugumbo ja kufuna abana.
Come,
jango.
God is going to give you a car.
Katonda genda kuwe motoka.
Come my brother.
Jangu mukanda wange.
God is going to take you to America.
Katonda ja kutwala mu America.
God is going to do miracles.
Katonda genda kole byamakero.
So when this evangelist visit people.
Kati ababulizi benjiri bano ebamalo kumatiza abantu.
In the church.
Abantu bano ne bajja mu kanisa.
They find here a.
Ne basanga wano omusomesa.
They find there a pastor.
Ne basanga omusumba.
They find there an apostle.
Ne basanga omutume.
They find their prophet.
Nibasanga nabbi.
These five men.
Kati abasajja bana abatanu.
They all surround this one person.
Bonna ne betololo omuntu ono omu.
His mentality is to go to America.
Ngendowooza ye yagenda Bulaya.
His mentality is to give birth to a baby.
Ngendowooza ye kwe kuzaala abalongo.
Because she has been there for a long time, she has no children.
Kubanga abadde we banga dene tayina bana.
And these people take him back to the elementary class.
Kati abantu bano ne bamuzaayo mu bibiina ebisokerwako. Owooluganda ze.
It's
chirunji.
It is the evangelist did not lie to you.
Eh, omubulizi wanjiri te yakulimba.
God does very good things.
Katonda akole ebintu ebirunji.
He takes us from one glory to another.
Atutwala kitibwa mu kitibwa.
But you should know.
Na yoli no kumanya.
There is the eternal judgment.
Waliwo omukusala omusango.
And that judgment.
Elom olunako olwo musango.
You do things here.
Lujja kusinzira ku ngeri gyokola ebintu wano.
The way you conduct.
Engeri gye weeyisaamu.
The way you have been in the world.
Engeri gy'obadde mu nsi.
And the way you have begun to fight these things.
N'engeri gy'otandise okulwanagana n'ebintu bino.
So this person begins to forget about the visa.
Omuntu ono n'agenda maaso nga yeerabira visa.
And he begins to forget about the twins.
N'agenda maaso nga yeerabira abalongo.
Begin first of all to concentrate.
Bwato n'atandika okukonsentratinga.
Finding out.
Okuzuula okumanya.
About this elementary classes.
Mubibina bino biche birimu mubibina ebisokerwako.
Oh, there is judgment.
Na manya waliyo kusala omusango.
Oh. Hey, what is this judgment all about?
Na buzo omusango guno gukwata kuki?
God hates fornicators.
Katonda achawa abenzi.
He hates rumamongers.
Katonda achawa olugambo.
He hates unforgiveness.
Katonda achawa obutasonyiwa.
These things are very hard.
Bino ebintu no bizibu.
How am I going to go about it?
Nyenda bikwasaganya ntya.
They carry these things and they go to apostles.
Nebebyetika nebagenda eri apostles. Nebabuza. Nebabuza ebibuzo.
Hard questions.
Ebibuzo ebizibu ennyo.
And the apostle teaches them.
Kati apostle n'abasomesa.
And the apostle sends them to the teacher.
Apostle n'abaweereza eri omusomesa.
And the teacher begins to say, if I say A, say omusomesa
natandika nti bwe ngamba e gamba e bwe ngamba ba b gamba ba bwe ngamba si gamba si.
I told you how I struggled a lot.
Nabagambe engeri gye napatika nenyo.
I was not very clever.
Sali mugezi nyo.
During my primary level.
Mu bisera byange bya primary.
I don't know whether I was in P4.
Simanyi oba nali mu kibiina kya kuna.
But I did not know the maths.
Naye nga simanyi max.
Math.
Nga simanyi kubala.
Emyezi.
Nga simanyi myezi.
I could say January, February, April.
Nga hagamba January, February, April.
May, August.
Nava ku May nagenda ku August.
And by that time they really whipped us.
Era mu biseera ebyo nga
ba
nga batukba.
You put your fingers like this.
Ng'oteeka wengalo zo bwoti.
It comes with a ruler.
Ne bajja ne lula. Ne bakba.
Bring back.
Ne bagamba komyawo.
Say January.
Gamba January.
Say January.
January.
February.
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 March.
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 Okay, read them yourself.
January.
January. March.
March.
Put back your hand again.
Come here,
until you will know how to count them.
Mpaka luo manyo kujiba
le mie. But we have talented teachers.
Na yetu inaba some saba inebidabo.
They used to change these things into songs.
Bate lango kuchuse bintu bino munyimba.
I'll never forget that teacher.
Siri yela bida msome soyu. Yali muteso.
By that time I was at Butenge Primary School.
Nga ndi Butenge Primary School. Na tandiko tusomesa.
January, February, March. April, May. July, August, September. In fact, I drank the song the whole night.
Ekyamazima nakwata oluyimba ekiro kiramba.
When I went back.
Bwe naddayo.
When I wanted the teacher.
Nga njagala teacher abuze kibuze kikwatagana ku luyimba. Nsobole okuyimbira ekibiina kyonna. Amen.
So we have teachers here.
Tulina abasomesa wano.
We have ministers of the gospel.
Tulina abaweereza ababulizi b'enjiri.
Because the fivefold ministry
obuweereza obwo bw'emirundi etaano
came from heaven as a gift to the church.
Bwava mu ggulu ne bujja eri ekkanisa ng'ekirabo.
To perfect you.
Ogwo okukutereeza.
Teach you the elementary things at the beginning.
Okusomesa ebintu ebisokerwako mu kutandika.
So that you may continue to stop drinking milk.
Osobole okulekerawo okunywa amata.
And you begin to eat heaven food.
Otandika okulya emmere ewera.
Begin to chew bones.
Otandika okugaya amagumba.
Praise the Lord.
Amina.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's look at John.
Katunulire Yokana.
John.
Yokane sula mwinda. Asatu mwinda.
And Jesus said, for judgment I have come unto this world, that those who do not see me may see, and those who see may be made blind.
Amen.
Okay, we are not going to be concerned about the other part of the statement.
But I want to
confirm to you that there is judgment because it came out of the mouth of our Lord Jesus. So you must prepare yourself for that. And we should also know this should also be the knowledge of eternal judgment.
Kuno kino okuba okumanya okwo amagezi ag'omusango eri buli mulokole yenna okumanya nti waliyo omusango bulijjo obadde ng'obadde otambula sente zo zezoogera mu nsawo yo.
He was my pastor. He's one of my pastors. By the time he gave his life to Christ, he was he, he was this middleman in Kampala. Who used to sell second hand cars.
Abatunde motokeze ezikozeko.
They could get your car.
Nga bafune motoka yo.
They sell it, maybe if they buy it at 4 million.
Ne bajigulo ba milioni nya.
Then they go and then they sell that car.
Ne bajise ne bajitunda.
So they can sell it maybe 10 million.
Bayinzo kitundoba lya 1 million.
So what that man used to do?
Omusaji yo kyatera ngokola.
He could go back when they have paid that money.
Nga dayo nga bamaze okusasula sente ezo.
And maybe they had paid maybe a half.
Oboli awo nga basasudde ke kitundu.
So he goes and gets the rest, which is 5 million.
Na dayo nafuna endala oba million 5.
Puts in the pocket.
Naziteeka mu nsawo.
So as he's going away,
kati nga bw'aba agenda,
money has begin speaking in his pocket.
Sente zitandika okwogera mu nsawo ye. I have 5 million now in my pocket. Now what you do? Go and tell them there are 4 million, then you put aside 1M. Yes, say like that. Yes, say. Such that you can also eat 1 million. Don't you see that you don't have this and this?
So as the man walks,
so remembers
he does not have the other thing and he does not
atandika okujjukira nti alina kino talina kiri. Sentence tandika okwogera nate. Four million, we are still much. Maybe give them 3 million. And you keep one. Add that 1 million to this one M. Katibuja yako mokenda nga atambula. Alingo mufu atambula. Sente zo okela. Omubili kuo okela. Ogenda. No jako mbobu kade uwili no mtekeri. No singana mikwano jo. No bagamba you went there.
This man gave me money.
Omusajja no yampa de sente.
Na
yampa de bukade busatu boka.
But he has also told me.
Na yela ngami.
He has gone to Nairobi.
Agenze ko Nairobi.
He will be there for the next 6 months.
Ajja kubera ye miezi mukaga.
You know those times there was no mobile phone.
Ebiseera ebyo tewali busimu buno nti oba ojja kuba kozuule. Omusumba oyo yatugamba bato bye bwe yanyaganga. N'anyaga n'anyaga. Nabba nabba. Olunaku lumu. Omwoyo wa Mukama n'ambuuza ekibuuzo. Naye musajja gwe. Olikomya ddi? Okugenda maaso n'obulamu obufaanana bwe buti. Lwaki weerimba? Weeyita omulokole ate n'okola ebintu bino. Lwaki? Ekibuuzo kyali ky'amaanyi nnyo. Omusajja ne yeenenya. N'atandika okukola ebintu mu ngeri entuufu. Amiina. Abaami n'abakyala. Katonda atuyita. Okweteekateeka. Kubanga tugenda okusinkana omusango. Tetugenda kukidoojinga. Tewali muntu agenda kyebalama. Amiina. Olina okweteekateeka. Buli ky'okola olina okumanya. Buuza Mukama akuyambe. Saba Mukama akuyambe okutambula mu ngeri mu kkubo eddungi ne Katonda. Amiina. Amen. Kubanga kubikkulirwa 2:11 agamba ayogera ku Yesu ng'atudde ku Nnamulondo era entebe okusalirwa omusango ebyokusalirwa omusango ne biteekebwa maaso g'abantu abantu nga bakuŋŋaanye wamu.
Those who died in the sea.
Abafira mu nyanja.
Those who died of fire.
Abafa omuliro.
Those who died accidents on the road.
Abafa accident ku ngudo.
Those who died corona.
Abantu abafa corona.
And those who died bullets.
Naba abafa amasasi.
All of them resurrected.
Bonna ne bazuukira.
And they went before that seat.
Ne bagenda maaso ga Nnamulondo.
For judgment.
Eyokusayirwako omusango.
This is something that must ring in your minds always.
Kino kye kintu ekirina okuvugira mu birowoozo by'obulijjo.
Don't behave.
Teweeyisa.
Like somebody who dodged the elementary class.
Ng'omuntu eyabuuka ebibiina ebisookerwamu.
We shall not be there.
Tetujja kubaayo.
Because when that day comes.
Kubanga olunaku olwo bwe lunaatuuka.
We shall all stand on the same line.
Ffenna tujja kubeera ku layini emu.
There will be no more titles of apostle.
Tewagenda kubera wo manyago mbwa apostle.
No titles of archbishop.
Mbwa archbishop.
No titles of honorable
spani whatever. Teri bitibwe honorable.
We shall be on the same line.
Fena tugenda kubera kulunyirira
rumu. No titles like the chief usher.
Teri bitibwe byombu chief usher.
No titles like deacon.
Teri bitibwa mbu deacon.
We shall be on the same line.
Tugenda kubera kulunyirira.
And we are going to be judged.
Nga fena tugenda kusalirwa musango.
What we did.
Okusinzira kubye twakola.
We do not have the knowledge of eternal judgment.
Bwe tubanga tetwafuna amagezi oba kumanya kunkomerera kusala omusango kwenkomerera.
Firmly established in our understanding.
Nga kunywezeddwa mu kutegeerwa kwaffe.
Then we will not be capable of building a proper life in Christ.
Tetugenda kubanga tuyina obusobozi obuzimba obulamu obutuukiridde mu Kristo.
People would not build a proper life in Christ.
Abantu abatazimba bulamu butuufu mu Kristo.
Either they forget very quickly.
Obalyawo beerabira mangu nnyo.
Or they have no element.
Oba babuka ebibiina ebisookerwamu. Naye njagala obaka kasaba oluganda. Ng'omwoyo omutukuvu agenda maaso okufuukira nti akola Bayibuli buli muntu afuneyo Bayibuli wakiri
emu.
Nga bw'ogisoma. Manyi wali otuuseeko mu kifo ekyo. Oluvannyuma lw'okufa.
You prepare yourself.
Weteekateeka.
To stand before the judgment seat.
Okuyimirira ku ntebe y'omusango.
You know we come from these other religions.
Tuva madini gano amalala.
That where they tell us.
Gye batugamba.
That the more money you have.
Sente gy'okoma okuba naze nyingi.
They will go and give that money to the priest.
Bajja genda bawe sente ezo kabona.
And they pray.
Bakusabira ekitambiro ky'emmisa.
They will bring you from the small fire.
Kaakati bakujje mu muliro omutono.
And then they will take you somewhere else.
Bakuteeka ate mu kifo ekirala.
That's a lie from hell.
Obwo obulimba bwennyini obuva mu geyena.
Hell is hell and heaven is heaven.
Egeyena geyena ne gulu gulu.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Come and reign. Holy Spirit reign. We welcome you to come and reign. In our church.
Come and reign,
my Father, my
Lord. Holy Spirit reign. We welcome you to come and reign.
In my life.
Come and reign,
my Father, my Lord.
Holy Spirit reign. We welcome.
If we do not have the knowledge of eternal judgment,
nga tetulina magezi oba kumanya ku nsala ya musango
eyo established in our understanding,
okubeera nti enyweze ba mu kutegeera kwaffe,
then we will not be capable of building a proper life in Christ.
Tetugenda kusobola kuzimba bulamu butuufu mu Kristo.
It will be compared to an advance to a higher class.
Chigenda kuba kigerageranyizibwa n'ekibiina ekyowaggulu.
Without being able to read.
Ng'oli mu kibiina ekyowaggulu naye nga tosobola kusoma.
To write.
Kuwandiika.
And to count letters.
N'okubala ennyukuta.
We have teachers here.
Tulina abasomesa wano.
We have a child in P6.
Ng'olina omwana mu kibiina kya mukaaga.
Who cannot count.
Tasobola kubala.
He cannot read.
Tasobola kusoma.
He cannot write.
Tasobola kuwandiika.
What you do?
Chokola.
Is to request the parents to come and meet you.
Osaba abazadde okujja bakusisinkane.
And ask the parents if they really have a future for this child.
No, osaba abazadde nti babanga balina ebiseera by'omumaaso eby'omwana ono.
Let them take this child back to nursery.
Omwana ono bamuzzeeyo mu nasale.
That he may be prepared.
Asobole okuteekebwateekebwa.
Properly.
Bulungi.
Before he comes to this.
Nga tannajja mu kibiina kino mwabadde.
We should be prepared to understand where we are going.
tutekedwa okutekebwa tekebwa okutegeera wa gye tulaga. Amina.
As an elementary principle,
nga ennono ey'okusookerwako mu kukkiriza kwaffe,
eternal judgment is a subject,
omusango ogw'olubeerera,
we should know fully and completely,
tutekedwa gwe tutekedwa okumanya mu bujjuvu.
I gave you a testimony.
Nabawa obujulizi.
That I went to prison in Luzira.
Tibantwala ke Luzira mu prison.
Somebody gave me his lore. Her lore.
Omuntu yampa lore.
She was a widow.
Yali mukyala namwandu.
The only survivor in a family of 7 people.
Eya wonawo ye kaka wonawo mu bantu musanvu mu family ya bantu musanvu mu Rwanda.
She came with her lore here.
Yaja ne lore ye wani.
So robbers were stealing money from her all the time.
Ababbi abanyazi nga bamunyaga buli kaseera akasente.
They took the lorry to Barara.
Natwala lorry Mbarara.
They put their matoke.
Ne batekaka amatoke.
They come and sell.
Ne bajja ne batunda.
And they go back.
Then we baddayo.
And then they call her.
Ne bamukubira.
We are here in the Rwera, the lorry is broken down.
Tuli wano mu Rwera lorry efudde.
The woman was dying of hunger.
Mchara yali afenje.
When in fact she had her own lorry.
Yali afenje ala naye nga tayina lorry.
Some people showed her.
Abantu abamu ne bamulaga.
She said go to that pastor.
Ne bamugamba kende eri omusumboyo.
That brother will help you.
Owo lugando yajja kuyamba.
At that time I was still a businessman.
Ebiseera ebyo nali nkyali businessman.
Give me a lorry.
Nampa lorry ye.
I went.
Ne ngenda.
To get chapel in the that place called the Zirogwe.
Nengende zirogo okujayo amanda.
I loaded it was this long glories.
Zichali birole bine biwanfu. Fuso.
I put 100 sacks.
Nentekako amanda.
I came back.
Ensawo chikumi. Nenkomawo bwe natuke kawempe.
They stopped me.
Nebanyimiriza.
There was mobile police.
Waliwo police ya mobile.
They stopped me.
Nebanyimiriza.
That lorry was still having the number, the Rwanda number.
Lorry yo yali echali, lorry yali echali ne number ze Rwanda.
Had stayed here for over 3 months.
Na yenge mazewa ne miezi ngesatu.
And you know when a foreign vehicle comes in a country.
E moto kengwira eva mu kusenda la bwe jamu gwanga.
They give you 3 months to change the what?
Takuwa emieze esatu ochiuse number plate.
So they asked me that why is this having a Rwanda number?
Ne bambuza lwache moto kene erike number ye Rwanda.
I told them I'm helping a widow.
Ne mbagamba nyamba nchala na mwandu.
No.
Ne bagamba nedda.
Come to police.
Jangu tukutwale ku police.
Kawempe police.
Ne bantwale kawempe ku police.
They released me, I went to my home.
Ne bansumira ne ngende waka.
They told me come to CPS tomorrow.
Ne banga message yangu ku CPS.
So I went to CPS.
Ne ngenda ku CPS.
When I reached there.
Bwe natuka yo.
They had taken that lorry to CPS.
Bali batuteroole yo ku CPS.
As soon as I arrived there.
Mbagira wonga nakatuka yo.
In the traffic office.
Mu office ya traffic.
The police officer asked that person who was there.
Police officer naagamba omuntu oyo yaliyo. Omusajja ono ye driver wa lorry.
He said yes.
Nagamba ye.
Inside that police, central police. Inside there.
Munda mu central police.
There is the Panya road that enters up to Buganda Road police. Buganda Road court.
Mulimu ka Panya kambuka ku Buganda Road court.
I found myself standing before the judge.
Ne nesanga nga banyimiriza masoko mulamuzi.
And he said.
Ne bakamba.
You have driven a vehicle.
Ovuzi wafuze motoka.
It has no third party.
Terina third party musolo. Erine namba engwira.
You are going to prison for 2 years.
Ogenda mukomera emyaka ebiri.
Or a fine of 400,000.
Oba okuwenga si ya mitwala ana.
I found myself on the bus going to Luzira.
Nene sanga nga ndi mu bus ngenda Luzira.
When I reached at Luzira.
Natuke Luzira.
I was still having all my money and all everything in my pocket.
Nali nchaina sente zange n'ebyange byonna mu nsawo.
There is a man called Pepeta.
Waliwo musajja wa mita Pepeta.
At the gate of Luzira.
Ku gate ye Luzira.
I was ignorant. I didn't know what they do there.
Sa nali sina kyemanyiko ku bye bakole.
Raise your hands like this.
Emikono gyo gyanjiruza bwoti.
He searches you.
Wenna nakwaza.
In every area.
Mu buli kitundu kyonna.
All my money and everything.
Sente zange zonna na buli kimu.
They sent me in prison.
Ne bantwala mu kkomera.
When I reached there.
Bwe natuukayo.
I refused to eat.
Ne ngana okulya.
I said, God, how can this happen?
Ne ngamba mukama kino kiyinza kuntuukako kitya.
I am your servant.
Nze ndi muweereza wo.
This woman came to help, to ask me to help.
Omukazi yajja gye ndi kumuyamba.
How comes that you did not protect me?
Kijja kitya nti tewankuumye.
I refused to eat the first food.
Ne ngana okulya emmere yasooka.
The second day.
Olunaku olwokubiri.
The third day.
N'olunaku olwokusatu.
So the man who was leading, who was the head of the prison.
Omusajja yali akulira ekkomera.
who is also a prisoner.
Nayenga musibe.
He called me.
Naam Peter.
Said, come.
Nangamba jangu.
Stand there.
Yimiri rao.
What is your case?
Musango kukulichi.
I said, I came with a vehicle. I was driving a vehicle.
Mgana nifuge motoka.
How many children do you have?
Bana bamekabo olina.
Said, I have 5 sons.
Nina bana batanu.
Lie down.
Galamira once.
Lie down.
Galamira.
He gave me 7.
Nampe mboko musango.
Then hot ones.
Ngambi nyaziruma.
He said, he asked me.
Nambuza.
Do you know why I have beaten you?
Wamayiru achikupia.
I don't know. You don't know.
Tomani.
Go back again.
Dawo.
I went down.
Nezira.
He gave me another 7.
Nampenda la musambu.
So he said, come. And you don't have to stand before that man.
Aito inakuimidira maso gamusajyo.
You don't want
to kneel down. He said, the reason why I
have beaten you.
Nangamezo galwachi.
Why do you want to starve to death here?
Lwacho yagalo kwetira one.
And you have 5 children.
Ngoli na abana batanu.
That man.
Umusajyo
has been here for 7 years.
Abadde wa emyaka musanvu.
Now he's going away tomorrow.
Kati agenda ncha.
That place you see.
Eche kifo chola.
There was a man there.
Waliwo musajja.
He was here for 6 years.
Yali wa emyaka mukaga.
He went back yesterday.
Yagenze gulo.
That man you see.
Oyo musajja gwola.
Has been here.
Abadde wa
3 years.
Myaka esatu.
Now he has gone last week.
Kati yagenze wiki ewedde.
Just 2 years.
Myaka ebiri.
And you want to die.
Oyagala kufa.
Go down.
Dayo.
And I went down.
Nenzira yera.
When the man left me,
omusajja bwe yandeka,
he gave me chachu. You know they used to eat chachu in prison.
Twalyanga chachu mu biseera ebyo.
Don't make cases that would take you to go to prison.
Tokola misango gikutwala mu kkomera.
Prison is a deadly place.
Ekkomera kifo kya bulabe nnyo.
By that time,
ekiseera ekyo,
this thing dyson.
Ekiddukano eky'omusaayi. Eye dyson. Ekiddukano eky'omusaayi.
The prison.
Ekiddukano ky'omusaayi kyali kimazeeko ekkomera. Abantu nga bafa buli lunaku.
He said you must finish.
Nangamba olina okumalawo.
I tried to eat chachu.
Nengezaako ndye chachu niye nga tagenda.
So I went back to sleep.
Nenzirayo nebaka.
When I slept.
Bwe nebaka.
I began to meditate.
Nentandika okufumiitiriza.
That man.
Omusajja oyo.
Was here for 7 years.
Yali wano emyaka musanvu.
And he went back.
Yazeeyo.
And the other one.
Omulala. Yali wano myaka esatu. Addayo wiki ejja. Omulala. Yali wano myaka mukaaga. Naye agenda wiki ejja. Ekitegeeza nange nja kufuluma. Ne ntandika okulowooza. Kati singa nabadde nfudde. Nga seeteeseteese obulamu bwange. Kino tekinasandibadde mugeye na mirembe gyonna.
I meditated on those things.
Nemfumitiriza ku bintu ebyo.
So I want to let us know.
Njagala okubamanyisa.
That prison.
Nti ekkomera.
You can go there for 20 years.
Osobola okugenda ye emyaka 2.
And you come back.
N'ofuluma.
You can go there for 7 years.
Osobola okugenda ye emyaka 7.
And come back.
N'ofuluma.
You can go there for 30 years.
Osobola okugenda ye emyaka 3.
By the grace of God.
Olw'ekisa kya Katonda.
You can come back.
N'ofuluma.
But eternal life.
Naye obulamu obw'olubeerera.
Forever.
Bwalubeerera na lubeerera.
If you fall in hell.
Bw'ogenda mu geye eno. Toliva yogenze emirembe n'emirembe. Bw'ogenda mu ggulu ogenze mu ggulu emirembe n'emirembe. Mikwano abaami n'abakyala, tutwale ebintu bino ng'ebikulu. Bw'oba muweereza, yimirira mu kifo kyo okole okwagala kwa Katonda. Weerabira abantu bano bonna bonna ga luma mongers.
Keep toying on you.
Leva ku bantu aba abakusoberera.
When you go to the toilet.
Bwogenda mu toyi. Ne bwogera agenze mu toyi. Agenze.
You come out.
Bwofuluma.
Ayambadde kali akayero akaka kawuli lunaku.
She has put on
the usual pants. They give you a name of yellow.
Bakuwa n'amannya agache yellow.
Because that's the only dress you have.
Bamanyi nti no ke kantu kokka
kuyamba.
Ebyo byerabire biveeko.
And serve your God.
Weereza Katonda wo.
We used to sing this song.
Twatalanga okuyimba oluyimba luno.
Nze n'omusaayi gwange nabiwadde.
Mama Simon.
They remember very well.
Bajukira bulungi. Brother Jeremiah.
When you were still there, by the time we had begun this church, you remember. There is a lady whom I loved so much. She used to call me at her house and she cooks kalo. She was very vigilant in prayer. She loved the Lord so much. Rumors began to rotate around.
Ngambo ne stand ko kutambula.
So barabu kaya wasi zo mukazo.
It seems the pastor married that woman.
He
goes to her place and eats kalo. And they talk a lot. They talk a lot.
The rumors reached me. I laughed. And I continued serving God. Because everything was a lie.
Kubanga buli kimu bwali bulimba.
I have stood there.
Nze nyimiriddewo. Nyimiridde.
Stood my ground.
Nyimiridde.
Even to this day.
Okutuusa olunaku luno.
So you and your blood.
Gwe n'omusaayi gwo.
Give it to the Lord.
Biwe mukama.
Whatever comes.
Buli ekijja.
Leave it to the Lord.
Kirekere mukama.
As I plan to finish. Whether I don't want to clap for me, clap for the Lord.
Oba mwagala kunkubira mu ngalo. Amina.
You know, for teachers.
Abasomesa abobulimba.
Has misinterpreted the judgment.
Bagezezzaako okusomesa obubi omusango.
To mean condemnation.
Onga bategeeza okunenyezebwa.
They think judgment is condemnation.
Balowooza nti okusala omusango kwe kunenyezebwa.
That's a lie.
Obo bulimba.
That's a lie.
Bulimba wenyini.
The word judgment.
Ekigambo omusango.
Is a Greek word.
Kigambo ki Greek.
Hirma. Hirma. You know the.
Kigambo hirma.
The Hebrew. I did Hebrew at elementary level.
Musumba yakola olwebulaniya mu kitundu ekisookerwako.
They pronounce K as H.
K bagisomanga H.
Hirma.
Hirma.
That is the meaning of the word judgment.
Echo che chigambo echo musango che chitegezo.
You know what that means?
Muma nche chitegeza?
It means decision.
Chitegeza kusalawo.
A decision.
Okusalawo.
That day.
Okusalawo lunaku olwo.
When God will begin to decide.
Katonda wanatandi kilo kusalawo.
Your destination.
Entuko yo.
He will close his eyes.
Ajja kuzibiriza amaaso ge.
And that time you will not sing that song.
Ebiseera ekyo ojja kuba tokyayimba luyimba olwo.
It is only me who is singing for you.
Wabula kati wano nze nzekka lukuyimbira.
Makuba abiri munange ronda kolimu. Kuba oli akufa oba alya bulamu. Makuba abiri munange ronda kolimu. Haleluya!
Amen.
Choose!
Salawo!
The way of life.
Ekkubo ery'obulamu. Njagala tunulire ekyawandiikibwa kino.
The Balokole have been found wanting in this group. Abalokole abasinga.
Many born again.
Bazulibwa.
They have been found.
Nga balina question mark.
When they have question mark.
Jeremiah. Jeremiah
18:18.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Thank you, Jesus. My Lord, my God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Our Savior.
Thank you, Jesus. Jeremiah 18:18.
Then they say,
awo ne balyoka boogera.
Come, let us devise a plan.
Mujje tumusalire Yeremiya amagezi.
For the law shall not perish from the priest.
Kubanga amateeka tegalibula awali kabona.
No counsel from the wise.
Newankubadde okuteesa awali awamagezi.
No the word from the prophet.
Newankubadde ekigambo awali nabbi.
Come.
Mujje.
And let's attack him with our tongue.
Tumukube n'olulimi.
And let us not give heed to any of the word of his words.
Tuleme okussaayo omwoyo eri ebigambo ebyekimu.
They planned to attack Jeremiah.
Ba planninga okulumba Yeremia.
But this time,
mukisera kino,
they did not go with the swords.
Tebagenda na bitala.
And the knives.
Nebyambe.
They went with their mouth.
Bagenda na mimwa jabwe.
They attacked Jeremiah.
Ne balumba Yeremia.
We have already heard things, testimonies.
Tuli dog Julius. Balumbagana omusajja oyo.
They really cut that man with jambia.
Ne balumbi omusajja ne bamusalasala na majambia.
And then the police will say they are CID.
Police negamba anonyereza.
In the community.
Mu bitundu.
Maybe they will come with a dog.
Oba bayinza okujja n'embwa.
Sniffing dog.
Ne zinezibunyiriza.
Sometimes they will find the man who did that.
Olumu bayinza okuzuula omuntu eyakikoze.
Sometimes they might not.
Olumu bayinza okulemererwa.
But in this case,
naye mu ngeri eno,
these brothers attacked.
Abooluganda bano baalumba.
But with their mouth.
Naye nga balumbye na mimwa gyabwe. N'emikono n'ennimi zaabwe.
Let me read this which I got down here.
Kansome kino kye nawandiise.
Not all murderers.
Si buli mutemu bonna.
Are behind bars.
Nti bali mabega wa mitayimbwa.
It so happens that only those who kill the body are punished by law.
Kibaawo nti abo bokka abatta emibiri be banenyezebwa n'amateeka.
But many who are free are just as guilty of destroying the lives of personalities and the souls of others.
Naye bangi abeetaaya yeye bweru naye nga balumirizibwa okutuusibwako obuvune n'okutta obulamu bw'abantu.
You can ruin another person's life with your tongue.
Osobola okuzikiriza obulamu bw'omuntu n'olulimi lwo.
God holds such people accountable for murder.
Katonda abantu abo abanenya omusango ogw'obutemu.
We have heard people who they have talked about and they have even run out.
Tulidde ku bantu be boogeddeko ne badduka n'okudduka.
Some of them have even run out from their marriages.
Abamu ne badduka ne mu bufumbo bwabwe.
Some of them have even gone and hanged themselves.
Abamu bagenze ne beetuga n'okwetuga.
Because of the attack of the tongue.
Olw'obulumbaganyi bw'olulimi.
How is your tongue?
Olulimi lwo luli lutya?
How much have you used it to attack other people?
Olukozesezza otya okulumbagana abantu abalala?
How much damage have you done in the kingdom of God with your
tongue? Okoze obulabe bwenkana ki mu bwakabaka bwa Katonda n'olulimi lwo?
Do you know this empty chairs?
Mumanyi obutebe buno buno obwerere?
Do you know why they are empty?
Mumanyi lwaki obutebe buno tebuliiko bantu?
Because we have commandos who know how to use their tongue properly.
Kuba tuyina ba commando abamanyi okukozesa ennimi zaabwe obulungi mu nyumba ya Mukama.
When they begin using their tongue,
bwe batandika okukozesa ennimi zaabwe,
even bazooka must be thrown out.
Ne bazooka ogisuula bali.
They know how to collect those words.
Bamanyi engeri gye bakuŋŋaanya ebigambo.
Some of them are soft.
Abamu wano bagonvu ng'ayogera bulungi, ayogera mpola mpola. Naye ebigambo ebibavaamu bizito nga kibuludoza. Abamu ebigambo byabwe bisala bakuvuma ne bakuvuma. Ate abamu bwe batandika okuvuma bw'okaaba olulimi lwo olukozesezza kyenkana ki okuzikiriza obwakabaka bwa Katonda? N'omwana omuwala omuto ng'ayitiddwa Katonda mu bwakabaka bwa Katonda tolina kuzikiriza muntu oyo. Obufumbo bufudde olw'ebigambo olw'ennimi. Ebitongole bigwa olw'ennimi.
Ladies and gentlemen,
abami n'abakyala,
let's go and work on our tongue.
Katugende tuddeyo tukole ku nnimi zaffe. Kubanga omusango gusembedde. Kino ky'ekiseera bwe tulina ffenna okwetunulamu ebuziba. Kubanga ebintu ebyagala okututta bingi okusinga ebyagala otuwa omukisa. Katuyina COVID.
My pastor, my spiritual father died the other day when he was buried in Majani.
Tata wangu womoyo yafa enakuluise.
Very anointed man of God.
umusajja wa Katonda ali kamafuta ali kamafuta agenja
bwayimirira
ano ku kituuti owena olaba okankana kw'omuliro gw'omwoyo mutukufu naye yagenze. Tulina okweteekateeka, tetumanyi biseera oyinza okubanga yegwaddako oba nga nzaddako. Ekiseera ekisinga kye kino kati, ekiseera ekisinga ekyokuweereza Katonda kye kino. Kati tugenda mu biseera bya kulananga. Abamu bwe mujja okuwaayo ng'abamu abantu bali
eno,
osooka ggwe n'okyuka eno, kati n'osikayo mpola, n'ogyayo olukumi n'oleeta n'okasukaawo obw'omutwalo n'obulekamu mu nsawo. Obadde olozambuwa n'obaddewo wekka? Nedda, Yesu abadde akulaba ng'ogyayo olukumi. Omanyi lwaki Yesu yayimirira ku kisero? Kimukwatako nnyo ebikwatagana ne ssente ky'oteekamu. Amanyi
whether you put it there and somebody steals it.
Oba otaddemu omuntu omulala n'akibba. Amanyi nti oweereza Katonda ne ssente zo. Oba baziteeka mu birala, Katonda gwakubala ng'obadde mwesigwa nti omina ky'omukoledde. Amiina. Mukama tumukubire mu ngalo. Amiina. Abamu temuli basanyufu nange, naye muyina okumanya mbadde mu nnaku 2 mwezi okusaba n'okusiiba. Bambi sibatya ne bwe mujja okunsalako obulago. Ekyamazima neeteeseteese okuddayo okusinkana mukama wange. Nze nejjudde ekizikiza, ejjudde entiisa n'ekifo eky'obulumi. Oyagala okulya ku nkoko tosobola gifuna, oyagala okulya ku bambala tosobola mufuna. Amiina. Kamalirize. Olunaku olwo, olunaku olw'okusalawo, Katonda ajja kufuula olunaku olwo eri olwa buli mukazi na musajja eyabeerako ku nsi. Amiina. Okusalawo okwo kugenda kubeera kwa lubeerera. Okw'amazima eri buli mukristaayo. Kambasomere ekyawandiikibwa ekisembayo tugende. Muyinza okutandika okugamba nti naawe omusumba has started quarreling with us. He's now in our neck. But let me run for good so that you die in the Lord.
Proverbs chapter 6.
Ngero mukaga.
The last scripture we are looking at today.
Kyekyawandiikibwa kye tusemba y'okusoma leero.
Njagala wezuule olwaleero.
I want you to search yourself today.
Chapter 6, verse 16.
Ngero mukaga, kumi na mukaga.
It says,
egamba nti,
these six things the Lord hates.
Waliwo ebigambo mukaga Mukama byakyawa.
These six things the Lord hates.
Waliwo ebigambo mukaga Mukama byakyawa.
Yes. 7 are an abomination to him.
Wewawo musanvu bya muzizo gyali.
Number 1.
Ekisooka.
A proud look.
Amaaso agamalala.
You know people are so proud.
Abantu bayina nnyo amalala.
When you call them to talk to them about their spiritual life.
Bw'obayita oyogereko nabo ku bulamu bwabwe obw'omwoyo. How is he now concerned? Why is he following me? He follows me. Let him go. He has his children.
Proud.
Amalala.
A lying tongue.
Olimi olulimba.
How many liars we have in the house of God?
Tuina abalimbi bameka mu nyumba ya Mukama.
When you get a word, you make it so big.
bwofuna ekigambo kyonna kyonna n'okizimbya kumpi omutwe ogira gufunya gutuuse eri waggulu. Amen.
Hands that shed innocent blood.
N'engalo eziyiwa omusaayi ogutaliiko musango.
A heart that devises wicked plans.
Omutima oguyunja ebirowoozo ebibi.
You get a friend.
Ofuna mukwano gwo.
Oyo tugenda kumwaka tungano
mulimi. We are going to attack that one with our tongues. My dear, I will fish her. I'm going to abuse that one. Maybe he has never been abused. But this time, they come and they start abusing him. They begin with the trouser. They abuse the shoe. They abuse the torn socks. And they abuse him how he eats chwada. One man abused me to an extent of day. I used to want to take walaj, but I was a poor man. So we consumed alcohol and we got drunk. And the man started abusing me. That inguli you drink while on cassava, or while eating cassava. Indeed, he abused me. And indeed, we used to eat cassava. But the people do not want truth. That thing really pained me up to now. The anguli which I eat on cassava. The good unguli, you have to take it on pork, with the pork. You consume it when you also taking a piece of pork. But when you consume it when it is praying, you become tiny, you lose weight. Don't you see that he really abused me? Amen.
Feet that are swift in running to evil.
Ebigere ebyangu embiro okugoberera ettima. Leave that girl. I know her. I'm going to mukumukugwanira. I'm going to call her. So they go, they start telling the girl the what? Sister Sabrina, have you told Apostle Wadanya, the person who bought for you the shoes? Amen. Nowadays you love these tough touch phones. You come and tell pastor. As I watched, I saw the person capturing the pics. The person was testifying as he got a touch screen phone. When I asked where the touch came from, she said, Amen. Amen.
A false witness who speaks lies.
Omujulirwa w'obulimba ayogera eby'obulimba. And you be there when God hates you.
You are an abomination to him.
Ng'obanga oli wa muzizo gyali. Kyannaku. Kyannaku nnyo. Abaami n'abakyala kyannaku.
And one who sows discord among our brethren.
No, yasigo kuchawagana mu booluganda.
How many balokole do we have?
Tuina balokole bameka?
Who have become an abomination before God?
Abafuse ekyomuzizo maaso ga
Katonda. Nabusigawali kugamba ebigambo niwankubadde ng'osanze ooluganda kale afunye ekizibu.
A person who moves words from here to another place, from another place to another place. You just help that person instead of rumamongering around. Don't make that person a gospel.
Don't
become
an abomination. Don't become something that God hates.
Tofuka chintu katonda chachawa.
Listen to what he says.
Uliriza chayogera.
My son.
Inti mwana wangu.
Keep your father's command.
Okwata ange kiragiro kya kitaawo.
I will not forsake the law of your mother.
Sotole kanga teka lya nyoko.
You may not understand this kya proper.
Kino inzo bitakitegera bulunje kya wandikiwa kino.
But in this case, when you go into the Hebrew text, the mother is the church.
Mbwe tugenda mu Rebulani ya mulimi Rebulani ya mama ye kanisa. Tata ye katonda.
Because the church is going to kubaga.
Kubanga kanisa egenda genda ku that bridal. Bunyimi dira wan. I'm in anointing of a mother. To tell you the words of a father. To prepare ourselves for the coming of our Lord. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Understanding the eternal judgment.
Okutegeera omusango ogw'oluberera kiteekeddwa kuba kitundu ku misingi gyaffe nga bwe tuzimba obulamu bwaffe mu Kristo katuyimirire ku bigere byaffe.
Come and bring
Holy Spirit rain. We welcome you,
Lord,
to come and reign.
Come and reign.
Come and reign. Holy Spirit, reign. We welcome you to come and reign.
Come and reign.